But this is the story. And we just don't know whether it's a final farewell. He's certainly upset, of course. And he's not about to hang about and discuss it.